In the late 1950s, Cold War paranoia was at its peak. The Soviets had launched Sputnik, and America was desperate to prove it was still in charge of Earth and space, so scientists came up with a shocking plan. Nuke the moon, called Project A-119. It was a top-secret Air Force mission to detonate a nuclear bomb on the moon's surface. Not to destroy it, but to create a massive explosion visible from Earth. The idea? Shock the world. Scare the Soviets. Win the psychological war. It sounds like science fiction, but it wasn't. Documents later revealed that a young Carl Sagan worked on the project's calculations. They planned to launch the bomb on a rocket, timed the detonation so it would light up the night sky, and frame it as a scientific test. But officials feared the backlash. What if the rocket failed? What if it destabilized the moon's orbit? Public support would collapse. Environmental concerns and global outrage could spark diplomatic disaster. Military leaders worried about unforeseen consequences, including radioactive fallout drifting into space. In 1959, the project was quietly scrapped, but for a brief moment, humanity seriously considered turning the moon into a nuclear billboard.